I'm freaking out right now. Oh, snap.
The war room awaits. You are in the hot seat, controlling it all. Choose a coach who will execute the game plan. Draft a roster of some of the premier NFL stars of today, and possibly even yesterday.
Ah, a great pick here.
Take them to the field, where you'll put it all on the line.
Dropping back to pass once again. Winston's airing it out. What an effort and a touchdown.
Your strategy, your draft, your championship. This is Draft Champions.
Yo, what's going on, gamers? Your boy, I'm mav-rik, and welcome. It's Madden season, baby. Super pumped right now. We're about to get into a Draft Champions gameplay. This is probably my favorite mode at the moment, you know what I mean? Been playing the game for a few days, did some Draft Champions, of course there's the mutt, and then you got online rank. Right now, this right here? Yeah. Draft Champions is my favorite, so let's go ahead and redraft and get into it. All right, so you got to start by picking your head coach, and that determines your playbook. I think New England is definitely the playbook I would know the best out of these, so we're going to go ahead and roll with that right there. For me, this first round selection is a really easy one. Got to go with Riri, man. Got to go with a lockdown cornerback is so huge in this year's game. Woo, this one's not as easy. I'm going to go defense, though. Tyvon Branch, come on. One thing I've noticed in Draft Champions, you got a lot of people that skip out on the line. They don't really focus on the linemen. Obviously, in this round, I don't have a choice, but I'm not that dude. Let's go. Strong right tackle. Now, this round kind of is a challenge. We could go center, beef up the line even more, or we could go for tight end. I mean, a 6'6 tight end, that's going to help us with some jump balls. Lamar Miller, 92 speed, would be a pretty solid pickup. I usually don't go for the running backs early, though. If they fall to me, cool. If I don't even get a running back, I'm usually not too worried, because even the base ones that I've had have been able to get the job done for me. So this one, I'm going to go, you know, I'm going center. I think I'm going to go tight end. Run block 81, that ain't bad. Alright, I went center, man. Woo! This one isn't as easy as it might look, but kinda sorta is. This is Draft Champions. This is why I love this mode. We gotta go Malcolm Floyd, man. 6'5". You'll see why. This game, this year. You got to have a big guy you can aggressive catch with. We already got Riri. Having a 6'2 corner would be huge as well. Another big body out there. You know, because if we get someone that drafts really big wideouts, I feel like that's going to help us out. We going cornerback there. Woo! Y'all looking at Shady. I know y'all looking at me like, Mav, do the right thing. Don't worry. I will. Left tackle. Let's get it. They make it so hard. Like, we got to start showing the D-line a little bit of love. Linebackers need some love. You can't pass up AJ, though. You don't pass up AJ. I was just about to say, it's about that time where we need to focus on a quarterback. That's usually the first thing I'm looking for. If there's a good quarterback early, I don't pass them for much. But we haven't seen too many quarterbacks, so I feel like we'll see another one. And hopefully one that's better than Stafford. Stafford's going to do a solid job, though. A real, real, real solid job. I thought we could do better. Gresham, especially with the New England playbook. I think having a tight end is pretty big. This one scares me. This one scares me a lot. Because if we get another quarterback later on, and he's not, you know, and then there's an even tougher pick with him, I'm going to wish I passed up Gresham and took Stafford. So it's usually the smart thing to just, you got a quarterback, take him. And then next time, this next round, it'll probably just be Brady, though. We'll probably have Tom Brady and a bunch of bums, and it's an easy decision. But it's kind of a rule I set for myself. After playing enough Draft Champions, you see a quarterback, you got to take him. Because if you end up without one, you're going to struggle. We got Stafford. Again, halfback, I really don't worry about. Let's stiffen up this defense a little bit, man. Go free safety. Secondary is not bad. Wow, we really solidify our secondary here if we pick up, if we make this strong safety pickup. I'm thinking if we get Bethea, we move Branch. We got a third cornerback. And these linebackers aren't doing much for me. I usually like to see a little bit more speed in the 80s. Let's do it. Alex Smith would have got the job done too. Faced with the decision that we had earlier, I like how things turned out. I don't know now. Now I might have wanted Gresham and Alex Smith, because we don't need a right tackle. A third wideout. 92 speed though. Let's go. We're going Stills. Solid right end here. We're getting 90 strength, 89 tackle, 83 play rec. Nice. So we need that. We need linebackers. We need D-line. So right outside linebacker, KJ Wright, 80 speed, 86 excel. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Woo! Okay. We got a decision to make. We can either go complete overkill at wide receiver. Have a really, really, really solid wide receiver core. We can have Elway, who's gonna do the job a lot better than Stafford, or we can have a scary offensive line. Now, we're not gonna have no crazy running back to run behind it, so it might, I don't know. All right, I'm gonna phone a white friend. Drain, what you think? All right, comparing Elway to Stafford. That throw accuracy, there's a definite difference in the throw accuracy. If we do go left guard, that's pretty easy because we don't have my left guard. He's not even in a dang uniform. All right, final call goes to reliable white friend. Dream, what do you say? Elway it is, let's go. So there we go, 80 overall, 80 offense, 80 defense. We filled out our styles pretty well. That's pretty good right there. All right, so here's what the squad's looking like. This is the offense. Let's look at our halfbacks, man. Now, I know some of y'all, we passed up some decent halfbacks. Some of y'all might think I'm crazy, but you really don't need it, man. Right now, I mean, look at this. We got 90 speed at halfback right here. Hillman bringing us 90 speed. That's pretty good in this year's game. I think they will get the job done. Not worried at all. I like how that turned out. Of course, wish I could go back, fix the Stafford and the Elway stuff, but that's draft champions, man. And you're not going to have a team without any holes in it. It's just part of the game. And that's what makes it fun. I think we're solid at cornerback. D-line, we picked up some people late. Got us a decent right outside linebacker. But our secondary, man, we really invested in our secondary. So I'm hoping they can make a play or two for us. And get us a dub. All right. That's the squad. Let's get in the game. Let's go, Hillman. Hillman, he's got 90 speed. He tiptoe on that ninja. Come on, Hillman, let's go. I told you. I know what I'm doing. My halfbacks are good. Oh, it's lagging. Hillman. Bro, why you? What? He already knew. He already knew. Hillman was about to crib that. What? You got a review? Pending game results. Well, okay. They got everything locked. I can't do nothing. I feel like I'm in trouble. For the game disconnecting, and it ain't my fault. Ha! Yes! I win! Let's play again. Crap. I knew it. Woo! Crap. It's about to be a long game. Don't throw that. Crap, he threw that. Dang, he had T.Y. He just beat Riri, man. He has T.Y. Hilton, Finneran. What is that, Mike Wallace? Yikes! I thought my receivers were good. He has to have some holes other places in. Branch! Oh! This ninja got Cam Newton.
Your peer has conceded the game. Win streak. He went with Elway. He's got Calvin, though. We go from Finneran to Calvin. And Calvin's probably more of a threat, man. This dude's got T.Y. Hilton, too. Play action. He's airing it up. Play it. Let's go! Come on, Cook! That's why I got them big bodies. Them big bodies for stuff like that. There's the Ho-Chuck. There it is. Good job! Way to play that, y'all. Way to play that. Spread out. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? You better Ho-Chuck. Don't test the middle. I got the middle on lock. The middle is locked! Oh, you can do your little cute aggressive catch. Ain't for the first, though. Let's go, our ball. That speed, yo! That speed! I'm trying to tell y'all, you don't need the halfbacks. You don't. We're good. Give me that. Let's go. Let's go. About time my secondary made a play because we believed in them. And we drafted for them. YOLA. That's mine. Thought you was the only one that could chuck them hoes, huh? Huh? Let's go. Get him out. Get him out. You don't like it when you get a taste of your own medicine, do you? You don't like it. Get him out of here. And Hansen, he tried that on me numerous times. The amount of times he tried it was copious. Did I use that in the right? Did I use that in the right sentence? Sure. Copious. He did it copiously, but we defended it every single time, man. Why? Cause we drafted secondary, and it paid off. We nice from the corners to the safeties. We nice, and it's showing. Oh, he got Terrell Davis. I will say this. Maybe if I got, like, all solid linemen and, like, my last option was a running back, I might go for the overkill. I might. I don't think that you need it. But Terrell Davis behind a nice line, at this point, might pucker my butthole more than just a beastie stacked, you know, wide receiver core. Because we've shown we can hang with that. Come on, y'all. Let's get this title. Winning this gives us a... gives us another draft championship. Death shot. Come on. This is the Super Bowl. Kinda. Whatever it's called. We know you want Terrell Davis. We know you want Terrell Davis. We're ready for it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He's trying to give us a heavy dose of TD. I'm there. Oh, crap. Secondary, come on. Oh, I just played that like a butthole. Wow, I was right there. Y'all saw me just misjudge the user. I thought he was going to the flats. He curled straight up. I was like, he had called Hail Mary though. That just lets y'all know what kind of gear this gonna be, man. My ninja came out in Hail Mary on a 4th and 5. Wow, I got too greedy. Sliced us up, man. Was on a 4th and 5, converted, and just like that, he's up. GG, good job. Oh, he came up strong. He came up real strong. Came up real aggressive, like. Let's go. Way to hold on to that. Way to hold on to that. Oh, Hillman. I spoke so highly of you, man. I didn't deserve that right there. I didn't deserve that drop. Let's go. Woo! Let's go. Keep running for me, boy. Keep running for me, big boy. I see him. Let's get it. Woo! Elway's putting it on the money. Got him, coach. Got him, coach. Good drive, boys. Great drive. Come on, let's stiffen up on defense. We get ball at half, so we can keep him out the end zone. That's huge. Yeah, I played deep, man. I played deep. I'm always worried of that chuck up. Oh, I thought I could have got an animation for that. I let him go a little bit too far. Give me that. What kind of animation was that, KJ? He's definitely throwing them streaks up there. You see that four vert. Whoa, we're right there. Make that tackle, y'all. Way to get off that block. Make that tackle. Let's go. Break them knees. Break them. I knew it. He's okay with taking three here. He's okay with taking three. And I'm okay with him taking three as well. Hey, if that's what you want, man. What? Terrell Davis. Yikes. All right, now my halfbacks can't do that. Yeah, that's a Terrell Davis thing. Wow, that line. Look at all them pancakes, man. That was one of the easiest holes he's probably seen. Hey, you'll be surprised, man. 17 seconds in Madden 16 with AJ Green. that's enough time. Wow, why would you miss that, man? It almost looked like that guy's about to make a play on it too, didn't it? Can we get this up? Oh, couldn't get it off in time. All right, we get ball. We got us a good game here. Hopefully, we can bring this home. I'm a little worried, man, having to try and stop his run. Good sack. That was a bad late read. Look at Elway getting loose. Look at Elway getting loose. Guess what? I believe in my running backs. Get that first down for me. Good read. Too slow. All right. As long as you don't fumble my football, we good. Let's go. Let's go. Them halfbacks, nice. I don't want them to have a reason to fumble. Ooh. All right, we'll take that. My guys are really tired right now. I'm hoping his are the same. If we get one-on-one, we might take a shot here. Elway, let's go. That's why you get a John Elway. Put that right on the money. Come on. We just got to make a stop, defense. Instead of selling out and worrying about the deep ball, we might just have to commit to the run because we don't got the best run-stopping personnel. Let's go, man. Come on, y'all. Good check down. Good check down. We can put him in fourth down here. We can put him in fourth down here. Play action. It's not open. It's not open! Tannehill short! Fourth down, what's he going to do? Oh, what's he going to do? This is game here. This is game here. This is game here. He went run. He went run! Stopped it! Yeah! Woo! High five, Dream. I know Dream likes defense. Let's go. Let's go! Let's go, baby. Time to go milk daddy. Time to milk this clock. Or bust a big run. But in. Stay in. Clock's still running. My man. Can't leave him much time. But we also want a touchdown here. Touchdown is very important. He's really. Whoa. He shot all the way through that gap. I have him. Wow, what a user. T-Raw. Yes, your fault. He's going to open the door in the middle of the biggest play of the game, man. Dang it. He's going to run it. No, he's not. He's in crap. He's in Hail Mary. But we're back at him. Oh, my Lord. Sit down, man. What are you doing? You're stressing me out. Didn't get me. Didn't get me. Our secondary has made plays all freaking season, man. Why is he going goal line here? He's gonna play action this, or is he just running it to give himself room? How smart is he playing this? Wow. I actually bit on the run, which I shouldn't have did that. Because the chances of him really breaking that run was nothing. I should have played the pass. Another messed up user play. Followed by a third one. What the fluff, man. Let him score. Let him score. I can't believe this. Wow. Wow. Yo, we had our foot on his throat. And just let him up. I don't want that. I don't want that. Let's go. Let's go. We'll take that. We'll take that. Crap, I still had chew clock on. So many dang mistakes at the end, man. Too slow. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Whoa, Kenny. That was close. That was close. He almost made another really good play, user-wise. Let me get that. Let me get that. Time out, time out. He's really just calling cover four right now. If we can get one-on-one, oh, he might have switched it up here. This actually might be the best chance for us to take this shot. This is the best chance for, he got bumped. Let's go! AJ, thank you! Thank you! How much time is left? T-Raw, we going for one or two? You got us in this situation, get me out. Am I going for one or two? T-Raw says go for one. He believes in the defense. Coach Raw in the building. Oof. We know them streaks can come, man. Lay down. Ooh, he can hit us with some corner routes too, though. Quarter three deep. Screen, huh? Let's go. Wrap that up. With two timeouts too, I don't think he can really get in field goal range here. I'm more worried about him throwing a super bomb. Oh! Get some! Secondary! Crap, can I make a 54-yarder? Quick dive? Or is that too little time? Huddle up. Pause the game.
Fullback dive, get a couple yards. And kick
your huddle up. We're thinking.
How good's your kicker?
I don't know. This is like, I didn't even draft one, so it's like a base one. 90, ugh.
I don't think he can kick.
You don't think he can kick 54? Quick dive?
I'd go goal line, fullback dive.
That's the consensus. That's kind of what I was thinking. That's a quick run. Timeout. And we're good? Okay. He knows it's coming. No! I tried to dive, man. I tried to fall. And he won the toss and he's receiving. Wow. 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 Come on, y'all. Come on, defense. One more time. We would get the animation when we get hung up. I feel like he's going to try and run it here. Give me that. Oh! Oh! Oh my God! I'm freaking out, y'all! I'm freaking out right now! Oh, snap! A field goal wins it. A field goal wins it. Juice, come in! Come in, Juice! A field goal wins it. So much is so... Juice came in with a plate of hot dogs. Sit down, man. Sit down. Yes, get a drink. Yo, what the fluff, man. Juice, this was crazy. It's overtime. You gotta be careful just opening doors, man. Hey, field goal wins it. We're at the 40. 47? 47? Or just, okay. Run it. This has been where's my controller? Where? Oh, okay. This has been one of them games, man. Y'all trust the run here? This is a long field goal, okay. Three runs. Guess what? I believe in my running backs. Guess what? I believe in my running backs.
I told y'all! Draymond told me from the jump! I believe in my running backs! I believe in them! I'm nervous. Can I kick this now? Bro. I don't. No centers. No centers. No centers. No. Get him out of here! Woo! Oh, man, yo. Oh, man. Game of the year crazies, man. My first YouTube, and that was crazy. That was insane! Juice, you don't understand, bro. You don't understand. He was running on me all game. All game. He had Terrell Davis. Okay, this is draft champions. So you have to draft a random team, right? So I ain't really draft for run defense. I was more pass defense. So he bang, bang, running it, running it. It comes down to a 4th-and-1. We're like, man, he's about to just run the clock out winning. He goes for it. Boom! We blow it up. Yeah. All we got to do, get a touchdown. We dotting him down the field. Dotting him. Dotting him. I'm in my dot zone. I hear a door open, so it kind of breaks my concentration. I'm like, we good. That's my boy, Raw. And I throw a pick. It was a nice user pick. He baited me, but I wasn't in full. He disrupted the dot zone, right? So he got the ball now. And I'm like, yo, he's about to drive, get a field goal to win it. Like 20 seconds left, man. He throws it. I forgot what happens. What happens next?
No, he threw a dot at the goal line, so it was like 12 seconds left.
Oh, I had him in like a third and 10 on his own 2. And he throws a beautiful dot on the sideline. Dude, toe taps. Toe taps, Juice. I'm sweating. He drops back. He's about to Hail Mary, and I'm like, how this game works? He gonna aggressive catch it? So he's like, oh no. He playmakers TD upfield, and he threw it. But I told you, how did I draft? Pass defense! Brad said, give me that. We're in field goal range. 5 seconds left. Huddle up, everybody. What should we do? We all voted. It's no one's fault. It made sense, because it was like a 54-yard field goal, but my kicker sucks. Run a fullback dive, get down, call timeout, game. I run it. My guy gets stuck on people. He's trying to fall, but they're intentionally holding my knee up so I can't be down. And then by the time I get down, I'm hitting timeout. 0 on the clock. We're going to OT. Flip the coin. Who gets ball? He got ball. I didn't get ball. He got ball. He drops back. He throws. Were you in here for that interception? He goes up. We flip him up. The ball gets tipped. And we catch it and roll on it. Our ball. And then you saw from there. Tebow swag. Let's go. Good game, young man. Good game. Let's go. Congratulations. You won. Draft champions.
Nice, man. You get a little head-to-head draft pack. It was pretty good last time, huh? We got like 10. What was it? 10 of the collectibles?
Five.
Seemed like a pretty decent pack last time. But my mutt has been tripping, y'all. So T-Rod says I'm not the only one. So this is why I didn't bring you guys a mutt video today, because this has been my issue. I'm sure some of those are dope, though. I'm sure they are. So there it is, y'all. Our first draft champions. Well, the first one for YouTube. Draft champions. In the books. Hope you guys enjoyed that. That might have been a world record, like the world's fastest draft champions championship. We had 3 people quit. 4 people quit in total. Even the last ninja quit and OT. But I hope you guys enjoyed that, man. Got a lot of good Madden 16 content coming your guys' way. Pack openings, wagers, online ranked draft champions, mutt, gauntlet, babe. I just had the craziest game in history. Yes, I'm trying to tell you. Coach Mav, wifey will be in videos. It'll be a good time, man. So if you're new and you enjoyed the video, hit that sub button. Appreciate you guys' support. Love y'all. Y'all are awesome. Till next time. God first. God bless.
Man, I ain't the best, but I'm alright though. But still the type to have you raging on the mic, bro. Users on deck, so you know you getting baited. Sending heaters so quick, me and cheaters look related. And my offense pure Velveeta, and the way opponents hate it. Got my ego so big, Tom Brady couldn't deflate it. Your team is 99 rated? Oh well. You still gonna catch this fade like Odell.